are in California at Pacific Coast Highway and just off of Newport Coast Drive. And we are staring at the Newport Coast incredible outdoor structure in my car waiting for the light here. And they have another identical one on this side of the road, which is really beautiful. And we're just at the light at Pacific Coast Highway. Now the goal today is we're going to go to Laguna. We're going to start off there. And we're going to do a little view of the ocean waves at the steps. And then we're going to proceed to Treasure Island. We're in Laguna now. I just parked at the Coffee Klatch. We're in the back alley. Coffee. I haven't been here in a while. Now, I just drove down Pacific Coast Highway, and I love this coffee shop. We got people on their internet here, working on their laptops. It's cozy. Hey everybody, so I just finished half of my cup of chai latte. And we are now leaving the Coffee Klatch. But that was a very nice cup of coffee. Alright everybody, so the plan of the day is we're actually on our way to Treasure Island. We are just parked next to the Seahorse General Market and Speakeasy Bar that you've seen in my other videos. Now we're gonna make this a little quick because I have to go to Treasure Island right now. Here is the Pearl Street General Store established in 2013, but it actually was Laguna Auto Parts back in the 20s. Now it's right next to the liquor store, which was the first liquor licensed store in Laguna Beach back in the day. So we're crossing the street now, but you gotta proceed with caution because it says people do not stop. So we're gonna try to hurry and run across the street here, but we're just passing by the Laguna Auto Service. There's the Pearl Street store next to Mozambique Lounge with three stories. We've got the first accredited liquor store right there in the corner. And we're running out to the beach. The steps to the beach. We're gonna run down, run back up. Now I need to slow down just a bit because last time I had a cup of chai latte and did this little trip, my blood pressure went up the roof and I was out of it. But I got real quick parking today close to the beach, so it's not, I don't have to do too many hills. Now, we're feeling good. I asked the woman if it had caffeine and she's, I don't think chai latte has caffeine. I have no idea, but what I read is chai latte does not have caffeine in it, so hopefully I'll be okay. Wow, okay, look at the ocean crashing against the steps here at Pearl Street. It's gorgeous. We're gonna run down the steps here. All the houses, the beach houses are situated off here. Now in the winter, the tide is high, and I've walked all across the sand below. And walked as far as that rock right over there. But right now, that's in the summer. Right now, the waves are crashing. But we're gonna run down. I'm gonna actually, if I get 100 viewers, I'll actually jump in the ocean or something. But anyways, I'll stand on this rock here. I don't think I'll get too wet. Now, I know you'd love it if I just got splashed, but we'll see what happens. Now, we're right here at the steps. There's all this moss and stuff coming up. And I can come down here a little bit, but I don't want to get my... I'm wearing Crocs, but we're going to step on this rock here real fast. Here we go. We're right on the rock here. We're right in the ocean here. And normally I've walked, there's sand coming through here. But here comes the ocean. Oh boy, here we go. Oh boy, here we go. Okay, so we're at the Pearl Street steps and we're gonna get back off of this rock here and get back to the path and we're gonna head to Treasure Island. It's gorgeous. This is one of my favorite spots. Look at that. Oh Okay, so we're gonna proceed back to the Pacific Coast Highway. We're back off the steps, get back to the car, and we're on our way to Treasure Island. Here we go. Whew. This hill's kind of steep here. Whew, this hill is something else. All right, we're gonna pass the Laguna Arto Service Center here. Cross the intersection. Crosswalk. Whoa. Hey everybody, happy Saturday. It's December 8th. We just made it from Laguna to Treasure Island. I'm gonna turn the camera around. It's a gorgeous 53 degrees here in Laguna Beach, and we are in Treasure Island, and we're up on parked on the hills next to this church here. I got free parking. Apparently I almost paid $2.50 an hour for parking, but I'm only gonna be here for maybe an hour tops. I'm gonna cruise down to the beach, and this area is just lush. It's full of palm trees and incredible like evergreens and all kinds of like vegetation. So we're on the hill. You can see the view of all the houses up on the hill. And we're just minutes from Pacific Coast Highway at the light at Treasure Beach. So we're gonna just take a little cruise up here. I see the trolley going by. We're gonna have to put that on the bucket list. Regardless of how mean the trolley drivers are to me when they don't pick me up. But anyways, we are just approaching this parking lot with paid parking right here off of Pacific Coast Highway. I'm excited. Some of my YouTube viewers were asking me to do a south tour of Laguna, so here I am. And it is a gorgeous day. It's Thursday. And we're right now at the Frederick M. Lang Park. The Frederick M. Lang Park. And it's gorgeous. It's sunny. There's this incredible park here, which is closed right now. But we got people walking their dogs. And I'm dressed casually. You know, I'm wearing my Crocs. And we're going to head down to Treasure Beach. It's a beautiful morning. Now it's Thursday. I just did a tour last night of Balboa Beach, and it was only a 10-minute video at night. Not really my cup of tea for filming at night. It was a little cold, and it was quiet, and I wasn't sure how safe it was, but there we are. We're at Wesley Drive and Coast Highway at the light, and we're gonna cross over. A lot of traffic. The weekend's gonna be busy. We got a lot of holiday travelers here. Here we go. We are walking across Pacific Coast Highway, and it is a gorgeous day. We're at Treasure Island Park, everyone. I see a water skier up in the distance. It's beautiful out. This is a really nice park. It's just situated off this little pristine little concrete sitting area with grass, beautiful grass. And this is really pretty. I have been meaning to come out here for a while. Now, I heard you can actually park down here below, right off of Wesley. It says paid parking, $2.50 an hour. So, what of you? What of you? Wow, this is incredible. Stunning vistas. We've got sandy beaches below and this impeccable walking path. Concrete. Easy walk. Oh, it's so pretty. This is the most beautiful little walk here. Now, they've got it really, really nicely landscaped with prickly pear and succulents. And you can just look at the coast, the sandy beaches for miles. See some of these beautiful cliffs. The water just looks incredibly blue. Cerulean blue. It's just so pretty against the sand. And easy little walk, easy park. So all right, back to the walking path. They've got it some nice outdoor sculptures next to this underground parking. So it's very elegant. This is called Voyager from 2005. Wow. I've been wasting my time in Balboa Beach, folks. It's divey and ghetto down there. This is really, really upscale. This is nice, people. This is classy shit, people. Look at this crap. This is nice. Now, I'm gonna get a little ghetto for y'all because, you know, it seems like I need some subscribers and, you know, YouTube has its moments, but you gotta get a little real, you know. Now, look at the views up here on this hill. All the houses just go all the way to the top. It's incredible. Wow. Well, I'm going to have to make this at least a 30-minute video because I'm going to walk up Pacific Coast Highway. It looks like this path I'm on is the only beach access. But I have a feeling, no, this is it. There's no sidewalk walking this way. The only beach access is this way. So, this is it. So I've got to go back this way and then down to the beach. We're at Treasure Island, everyone. It's beautiful out. Look at these incredible cacti and succulents. And oh, the bird is flying above. It's incredible. This is pretty. I don't really ever make it out this far. I have not explored this area yet. I'm sure this is a really, really crowded tourist destination for a lot of people. Right now, it's early. It's barely 9:30, 10 in the morning, and it seems to me this is the best time to come out here. And I'm finding that I love waking up early and coming down here and having these peaceful morning walks where there's nobody else. Maybe a few people walking, but, you know, just that solitude of being alone, being one with nature, finding your zen. So here we are. And we're walking down to the beach and in Treasure Island. It looks like there's some really steep hills and biking paths. I have a story about that. You've got to be careful with some of these steep downhills with your bike. But more about that later. It's been going on about a year since I went downhill on my bicycle and wiped out, broke my clavicle and dislocated my finger here at the beach in Corona Del Mar. That hurt. Fortunately, I underestimated the power of gravity and just not, you know, testing the hill. I made the mistake of going downhill and hitting the dead man's curve, and you know, the bike couldn't handle it, the brake system couldn't handle it, and there I go, right into the asphalt. And luckily I didn't get majorly hurt. You know, my head didn't get hit at all. Anyways, here we are. Look at that coastline, people. Wow, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. We're gonna walk down here to the beach if I can get there somehow. Now there's some really incredible multi-million dollar properties, obviously right off of this walking path. And I see a Christmas tree. It looks, maybe it's a, I don't know, from here I can't tell if it's artificial or if it's just, that's the tree that's there. Looks real, but I think I see it suspended with wires, so it could have been planted there. The air is crisp and cool. I found some steps here, but well, here it is. These steps take you all the way down to the beach. It says there's more beach access this way, but I'll take a look at this tree here. And it is this tree, this Christmas tree. It's all lighted for evenings with surrounded by poinsettias. Okay, this tree has been placed here for Christmas. Look at the property here and the poinsettias, and people out are putting more lights for garden landscape lights. The vegetation here is impeccable. I've never seen such incredible landscape design off of a beach. It's very rich and stylish. It just looks incredibly stunning. All right, so there's steps and then there's a path down to the beach. So instead of taking the steps, I'm gonna take this little winding path down since I'm already here. It's December 8th, 2022. We are in Laguna Beach, Treasure Island. Probably about 10 minutes south of the normal area where I normally go to. But the water and just the layout and the design of this beach, and just the fact that it's a beach, it's sandy. I don't see like any major waves for surfers here, but we're walking down the path now. And as you can see, the views are just, they go on forever up here. Thanks for watching Beach Gypsy on YouTube, everyone. Now a little bit about my channel. I started it about 2 months ago. Thank you for my viewers, my subscribers. I'm at about 71 subscribers right now. I've tried to make the channel, you know, a little, you know, on the just voyage side where there's not a lot of narration, but at this point I've nothing to lose. I've got, you know, 71 subscribers. And some of my viewers have expressed they like the narration. So, you know, as far as YouTube's algorithms, I'm just gonna sort of narrate my way through my journey. You get to see the world through my eyes as I see it. I'm very blessed to be out here right now for the first time in my life, seeing it for the first time. So I'm here to take you along the journey. And in some ways, it's very therapeutic for me to see these things and have somebody to talk to. I like traveling alone. I love traveling alone because I find so much peace and solitude and beauty and just exploring by myself. And you know, I enjoy meeting people along the way. And I've met some interesting people along my journey. Hopefully y'all can enjoy the journey with me and have fun exploring and seeing what I'll stumble across. We're in the sand now. We're walking out to the beach. And we got some people just out here enjoying the views. Got people, not very crowded. The water's really pretty. It's a gorgeous Thursday. So we'll do a little bit of sightseeing down here, and then maybe we'll head up the coast just a little bit more. People are coming down the steps. It's cool. It's about 53 degrees here in Treasure Island. Whoa, getting my feet wet, but I've got my Crocs on. That's nice and cool. It wasn't really that cold. We'll go around this rock here. I got sand between my toes now. It's cold, but it feels good. I'm wearing Crocs, so it's pretty. You can see the Christmas tree up there on the hill. That must look stunning at night. They're putting all the lights in for the Christmas. We got like a globe suspended between the palm trees up at the top of the hill. That must look really, really pretty at night. We'll have to do a Christmas tour down here at night so I can show you all the lighted festivities for the holidays. Oh, look at the rock formations over here in Treasure Island, everybody. This is my first time here, and this is amazing. Wow. Well, we have to go through here. No way around it. I have to take my Crocs off and walk in the sand. The sand feels warm and nice. Look at that. Wow. Wow. This is so stunning and unbelievable. Look at the rock. Oh. I feel like I'm on another planet. It's pretty out here. All right, I'm gonna hike on some of these rocks here. Gotta put my shoes back on. It's a little look at the views, everyone. It's stunning out here. All right, here we go. Look at this. You gotta be careful in here, it's a little This is even prettier than Corona Del Mar, in my opinion. This is nice. Look at that. Look at the water just flowing in off of all these incredible rocks. You can see the seaweed and the reflections in the water. Alright, the camera is doing something weird, so we're gonna get back on the path here to this rock journey we're on. Four birds flying in unison out in the distance. So this goes uphill here. And the sand and the beaches go around these rocks here. And there's all kinds of people out. I can imagine this is really, really busy on the weekends. Wow, we've got an incredible lagoon here. Just as you cross over here, we got an incredible lagoon. Oh, it's beautiful. It's the Blue Lagoon, basically. This is the Blue Lagoon. This is amazing. This must be where they filmed the Blue Lagoon. This is gorgeous. I can see images of Brooke Shields and that other guy naked running around right here. And the famous scene where the guy's right here doing his thing. Look at that. This has got to be the Blue Lagoon. This is incredible. This would be nice to swim in. You can see right through the water. Oh, look at that. There's something underneath the water, like a white coral formation or something. I don't know what that is. Alrighty, so we're gonna head back. We'll have to come back here again. This is incredible. I'd have to come back here in the summer and swim. This would be beautiful. Some hiking here. Whoa. Well, maybe not. All right. The only way to get back is where we... Got to go back the way you came. Alright, so I think there's access to the Blue Lagoon from this side. Now there's actually a street minutes away from here called the Blue Lagoon. So this must be the famous Blue Lagoon filming location. And here it is. You can swim right into the Blue Lagoon from right here through this opening. Wow, this is incredible. So glad I came out here today. All right, we're gonna head back and finish this tour. Thanks for watching Beach Gypsy on YouTube. Oh, there we go. Camera was looking the wrong way. So we just went underneath the arch and through it. But the gimbal was facing down. So such an incredible view through here. I'll just walk through it one more time so you can see it. This is, if you take the right path, it'll take you directly to the swimming paths to the Blue Lagoon. And the sandy beach here, which, oh, must be incredible. There we go. This is what I'm trying to show you here. This doorway to the Blue Lagoon. I must have said Blue Lagoon like 15 times already, so leave a comment, like, subscribe. Thank you for watching Beach Gypsy on YouTube. It is a privilege to be here in such a beautiful place. Now, I just moved to Newport about 4 or 5 months ago. I'm from the desert, so this is just mind-blowing for me to see all this water. I've always been drawn to the water. And we are now leaving the Blue Lagoon. We'll take the steps back. Up the steps, and we're now leaving Treasure Island. That was really pretty and stunning out here. It's sunny. It's got to be 55, 60 degrees now. I'm not cold at all. We're going up the steps this time, and we'll head back. Whew, what a morning. Now, Laguna Beaches don't allow any smoking. They don't allow any smoking in Laguna Beach at all. Which is great, because it is an ordinance and it keeps people from littering and leaving cigarette butts all over the place. So it says smoking prohibited on public beaches and public beach accessways. All right, I gotta catch my breath here. We started off in Laguna Beach at Pearl Street, and we wound our way down Pacific Coast Highway to Treasure Island. And that's a full day. I can continue on Pacific Coast Highway to San Capistrano, but I think I'll see what the day holds. Here we go. Talk to you in a second. we're crossing Pacific Coast Highway. Here comes the trolley. Here comes the trolley, everyone. And there's a trolley stop right up here. For once, I'm at the trolley stop. Should we catch the trolley, everybody? Should we catch the trolley? Let's see what we can do here. Free ride. Hi, how often do you run? Every 20 minutes?
30.
Perfect, so I can come back this way, piece of cake. Awesome.
Yep. No, it makes sense.
For once, we caught the trolley. He didn't leave me behind. Now we can turn the camera around and look out the back of the trolley like Dustin Hoffman in the back of the bus with Ally McGraw and The Graduate, as we look out the back of the bus and leave our former life behind and go into the unknown where no one can judge us and we can run off and elope and get married and all that stuff. Well, this is fun. I just left my car behind and I'm on Laguna Beach taking the trolley. Stuck in Laguna Beach, everybody. What a day. It's warm. I'm sweating. What a fun day, everybody. going to save some camera energy here, and we'll turn the camera on again when we get to Main Street at Laguna Avenue at the Lifeguard Tower. We'll do a little walk on the boardwalk and the Lifeguard Tower, and then we'll mosey our way back to Treasure Island. And I didn't never realize Treasure Island was just a hop, skip, and a jump away. So, all right. Camera back on a second. Get warm. All right, we just took the trolley and it brought us back to Laguna Avenue, and it was a fabulous little ride. There goes the trolley. Thank you. So it's free, Laguna Beach Transit, and we ended up right back at Laguna Avenue at the Hotel Laguna on off of Main Street here next to the boardwalk. So this day is turning out pretty good thanks to the trolley picking me up. So we'll cross over and go into the Hotel Laguna real quick, see what it looks like in the daytime, and then we'll proceed to the boardwalk and the Lifeguard Tower real quick, and then we'll head back to Treasure Island for the day. And but it's gorgeous today. It's a fantastic, beautiful day. Everybody's now alive, awake. The weather's incredible. We're in Laguna. We're in the heart of Laguna Beach at Laguna Avenue, right near Forest and Park and Ocean Avenue, just across from Skyloft. And this is the famous Hotel Laguna. Now, I was just here last night and or the night before, and they have an incredible lobby, and they're open for dinner and cocktails. So. And they are not open right now. It's still pretty early. So it's 11 a.m. in the morning. Just across the street, we have the Saloon Tavern and Pepper Tree Lane, a historic 1934 spot. Check out my video from outside. I do a little night tour of the Pepper Tree Lane. We're gonna just walk on Pacific Coast Highway to the boardwalk real quick and see the beach and the people. The street's alive. Traffic is getting kind of hectic, and it's a nice, beautiful day for a walk. It's cool. It's barely 55 degrees, but I'm working up a sweat. We're working it. We're not giving any homeless money people on my money today, because I may have to ask for money today because this place is expensive. So we've got, you know, oceanfront wedding and events, crepes, and Monte Cristo for $15.99. Next to the Grace Galleries here. Now just around the corner here, we've got the Laguna Beach Boardwalk. Next to the famous fish and chips restaurant. Here we go. Look at the views. Nobody's playing volleyball yet, but give them time. They'll be out here by noon. You can find volleyball players, skaters, people walking. And we've got the Laguna Beach Lifeguard Tower just to head off the boardwalk. And again, it's a beautiful day. I'm not wearing a jacket. We check the temperature, see how hot and warm it is. We are in Laguna Beach. It's 58 degrees. It's nice. Now this is where you find everybody playing volleyball on the boardwalk. And usually this whole area, this is the hub of Laguna Beach. We get usually outdoor performances here. And it's just next to the infamous Marine Room Tavern on Ocean Boulevard, just ahead, next to Sueño's Bar and Restaurant, where I had my first little art show. And I may show my art there again, so stay tuned. And the beautiful Lifeguard Tower here. Now, the Laguna Beach Lifeguard Tower from 1929 was actually part of a gas station. It had nothing to do with being on the beach. They actually moved the entire structure from over here to over here. And it's a functioning lifeguard tower, but it never really was a lifeguard tower. But because of the structure and the history of it, they decided to keep it and incorporate it into a lifeguard tower. So now it sits right off the boardwalk, right next to the volleyball. And you probably even have a lifeguard in here. Who knows? Let's see. He's out trolling the beach. That's some information inside the lifeguard tower. It says sunrise is at 6:39 a.m. and sunset is at 4:42 p.m., which is about right. It's after 4:30, it gets dark. So have a safe and enjoyable day, it says. We've got tourists heading up the boardwalk to Heisler Park at the beautiful La Brisa's Mexican food restaurant, Oceanfront Dining. And it's gorgeous out here. I love the mornings in Laguna. This is probably one of my favorite walks. Just to see people and run into galleries. And there's the trolley again coming around the corner on Ocean Avenue. So we're gonna make our way back to the trolley and head back to Treasure Island. I might get a little bite to eat here, possibly. Now, I was just here like last night, and this tree looks stunning at night with all the Christmas lights. But check out my night tour videos, Speed Gypsy on YouTube. Now I just need to find where I can catch the trolley. It looks like the trolley stop is right up here. But there's a taco shop here. I'm wondering what time Hotel Laguna opens. I'd like to go in there. Now right here at the corner of Park Avenue and Forest, they have a little breakfast eatery with fish and chips. I've never eaten there, but it's got an outdoor patio right between Pacific Coast Highway and the boardwalk, where the boardwalk ends. So air feels good. We'll take a look at the menu at the corner restaurant, the aptly named corner restaurant, established in 1980. Coffee, cappuccino, latte, hot cocoa, chai tea, and matcha smoothie. Oh, we'll go in. We'll see what's. I'm kind of in the mood for the fish and chips. Ooh, pancakes. Good morning, Laguna. We've got pancakes and blueberries and sausage and famous fish and chips, fish tacos. I'll be hungry. I've worked up an appetite. Ooh. Hi. So serve breakfast?
Yes, we do.
You do. Can I take a peek at your menu?
Yeah. Do you have a camera?
I do, yeah. I'm sure you see that a lot out here. Yeah, it's so pretty. I film you in the boardwalk.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
You want to see?
I kind of want to have something.
Yeah,
oh, is there any place to sit outside?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect. So there's outdoor seating. What? No one know what time it is. Does anybody really care? All right, we're having outdoor seating here. Oh, this is nice. This is a good time to be here. Oh, yes. Do I want coffee? Sure, yeah,
okay.
Coffee. We've got, thank you. So it's beautiful out. They're serving omelets, breakfast bowls, Egg dishes. Breakfast appetizer. Specialty plates. French toast, everybody. I haven't had French toast in a while. I love French toast. Slices of thick egg bread dipped in batter, fried and served with butter and syrup. But eggs Benedict. And breakfast quesadilla, scrambled egg, cheese, black beans on a flour tortilla, served with sour cream, pico de gallo, and guacamole. Nice.
Laguna Special is very popular here. This is where you get eggs, pancakes, or French toast, bacon, sausage, or potatoes.
I'll take the Laguna Special, two eggs a style with French toast, eggs over medium.
Okay.
And does it come with toast?
Or no, it does not even toast.
No toast?
You get the pancakes or French toast.
Oh, the French toast. That's perfect. Yeah.
So awesome. The eggs will be over medium, right?
Yes, that's it. Thank you.
And you
awesome.
Want French toast?
Yes, please.
Like bacon, sausage, or potatoes?
Bacon, egg?
Bacon, sausage, or potatoes?
Or potatoes? Let's do the bacon.
Okay.
Is it crispy?
Yes, you can.
Perfect. All right, thank you. This is a nice time to come in
right?
The morning. Yeah. Yeah, thank you,
thank you
so much. Appreciate it. Beautiful day.
Thank you.
Beautiful day. So it's turning out to be a good day. We caught the trolley for a change. And we were in Treasure Island, and we made it back to Laguna Beach at Laguna Avenue, right in front of Lifeguard Tower. And I've stumbled across this little corner cafe many times. I've kind of wanted to go in, and now we're finally here. And it's been an interesting day. I had a little chai latte at the Coffee Klatch in Laguna, just down the street. And then we went to Treasure Island, which is my goal today, was to go to Treasure Island. It's incredible. So now make sure you Google Treasure Island. I swear to God, it looks like the film location of Blue Lagoon with Brooke Shields. Check it out. I'm going to Google that when I get home. It definitely looks. So again, you know, I was taking the trolley down Laguna Avenue, and I was singing a little bit of some music from The Graduate, Simon and Garfunkel. Now, I might as well give the secret away, but I'm going to make it up to Laverne, California, where they film The Graduate church scene. So I'm going to have to break into the church and bang on the windows and scream, Dustin Hoffman did in the movie. But I love that movie and I love the music. So anyways, I love the part where they get into the church. He breaks into the church and he gets Ally McGraw out, and she's running away from the church in her wedding dress. And they make it on a bus, and they look out the back of the bus, and everybody's screaming at them, and they finally just look into their future and wonder what the hell they just did, and if they're actually, you know, what's going to happen in their life, you know what I mean? Their parents are going to kill them. You know, they just basically broke the wedding. Okay, anyways, back to Laguna Beach. Now, it's Friday and Saturday. You usually have a lot of outdoor performances here, so I'm going to shut the camera off and I'm going to relax. All right, peace. And we'll get the, we'll turn the camera on when we head back to Treasure Island. Oh, thank you. Oh, that looks fantastic. Thank you. Right. Very nice. Beautiful. Yes, water, please. Okay, good. Thank you. All right, everybody. We just got breakfast. My camera just died, so I'm on my iPhone right now. So I'm going to make this quick because it's 4K. It's taking up forever. So we're going to finish the tour here having breakfast, and I'll talk to you later. Alright, everybody, so here we are. The breakfast just arrived. We've got French toast with eggs over medium with bacon, crispy. So I'm going to finish up a tour right now here. I'm on my iPhone, so my camera battery just died. So we're going to head back to Treasure Island, and I'll post this video tomorrow. Thank you. Thanks for watching Beach 50 on YouTube. Don't forget to like and subscribe. The only caveat to that is that. Alright, everybody, I just had breakfast at the Quarter Cafe. And mind you, it was expensive. Just for the breakfast special, it was $22, $19, and the cup of coffee was $6 for one little cup of coffee. So my bill came to $30 with tips. So again, I could have probably gone to Jack in the Box and eat something. But you know, if you're gonna eat Laguna at the beach, you're gonna pay high ticket. That's an expensive breakfast. That's like, you could feed three people for that amount. That's crazy. Anyways, I guess I better go back to work. I was going to take the day off, but I think I better work the whole day just to make the money back that I just spent on breakfast. Anyways, maybe the video will get a million hits and then I'll be rich. Okay, talk to you later. Peace. Don't forget to watch Beach Gypsy on YouTube. Have a great day. It's beautiful out. The volleyballers are coming out. And we just had breakfast right here on this incredible patio. The patio was worth the price of the ticket of breakfast. Have a great day. We're heading back to the trolley and then we will go to Treasure Island and get in my car and get the heck out of this explosive city. Bye. We're back. The trolley's arrived. We're going to Treasure Island. Yay. Hi. Alright everybody, we just got on the trolley. We're now leaving Laguna Beach and trying to deal with the sticker shock of that very expensive special breakfast special for $30 with a cup of coffee for $6 at the corner cafe. So I'm now on my iPhone, my pocket camera just died, but I switched my iPhone settings to 4K and I recently discovered I can incorporate my iPhone videos into my 4K videos on YouTube just by using iMovie on the iPhone to convert the videos and then emailing them to myself. So as long as I keep the video under a minute or two, I can incorporate the videos. So, all right. We're headed back to Treasure Island and then we're gonna conclude the video and on the trolley. It's a beautiful December 8th, 2022 here in Laguna Beach at Laguna Avenue at the boardwalk. So it's gorgeous, sunny. It's about 60 degrees now. So. And I just called Hotel Laguna. They are open at 11 o'clock. I was gonna go back in there, but I'm gonna have to save that trip for the next video because the trolley arrived and we are on the trolley, we are headed back, so. There's Hugo Rivera Gallery. Just like that, we are back in Treasure Island. Wesley and Kosewe. So, alright everybody, that concludes our video of Laguna Beach from Main Street, Laguna Avenue to Treasure Island. And it's gorgeous. That was a really, really quick little trip. So, thanks for watching Beach Gypsy on YouTube. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please comment. Maybe I'll make my way down the coast. See what's going on. Peace.